you'll recall either Monday of this week or late last, you know, Thursday or Friday of last week, I was talking at some length about how Deborah Jean Palfrey, the D.C. madam, who was busted in 2007, committed suicide in 2008 before she was sentenced. D.C. madam, she has her lawyer has 5,902 phone numbers. And, you know, right after she committed suicide, or actually before she committed suicide, I guess, the judge in this case, who recently resigned after being involved in an adultery scandal, the judge in this case ordered her her records sealed. You can't release the names of the people, essentially, he said. So why would that be? Well, her lawyer has now released the agencies associated with some of the numbers. In other words, you call the number, you get the person, but you also find out what agency they worked for. Department of Health and Human Services, FBI, General Services Administration, U.S. Army Training and Command and Doctrine Command, the Internal Revenue Service, the National Drug Intelligence Center. People from all of these agencies were using the D.C. madam's prostitutes. National Geospatial Intelligence Agency, U.S. Coast Guard, U.S. Army Information Systems Command, Department of Commerce, Department of State, U.S. Postal Service, U.S. Forest Service, the Archdiocese of Washington, Bethlehem Steel, John Hopkins University, Hewlett Packard, Constellation Energy, BGE, the Japanese Embassy, Washington Gas, and a bunch of big law firms. Law firms.
This is the Thom Hartmann Program.
What a surprise. These are, shall we say, people well-connected. To watch more clips from our programs, hit the Watch More Videos button over here. And please be sure to hit the handy-dandy subscribe button so you'll always be up to date. Tag, you're it.